Here's how to make a custom LEGO Darth Vader without using any parts from LEGO Darth Vader. Starting at the top, you're going to get the helmet from the Stormtrooper. Then you're going to get a plain black head, followed by a black cape, the torso from the TIE Fighter pilot. And finally, you're going to get the legs from Kylo Ren. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Darth Vader. And for an accessory, I gave him his lightsaber.